BBC Two.
Wouldn't it be nice to get on with me neighbours? But they make it very clear they've got no room for ravers.
Sound of the Small Faces, a young pop group, quirky, offbeat, and very successful. Tonight there are guests in Calamity Pop, and here's one of their new numbers, Song of a Baker.
Small Faces are Steve Marriott, lead singer and guitarist, Ronnie Lane, bass guitarist, Kenny Jones, drummer, and Ian McLagan, organist. The Small Faces' new album is one of the most idiosyncratic records on the market. It's called Ogden's Nut Gone Flake. The Small Faces supply the music, and the storyteller is that master of gobbledygook, Professor Stanley Unwin.
Are you sitting comfortable two square on your body? Then we'll begin.